But
Damon, yeah.
The boss said to me today, can we get all the CAD lads doing overtime? We'll pay them time and a bit, time and a third or something like that, you know, for any overtime we do. And then in his next breath, he said, "We'll get all the senior staff. That staff, we'll look at giving them a bonus later in the year." I thought, "Fuck you! I'm not doing any overtime. I'm not going to get paid for it." He said he'd give us a bonus last year and never give us fuck all. I'm not believing him, weirdo.
You know, Mel, what's the difference between 5 Damon Pro 64 or 5 Damon Pro 86? What is the difference?
64 would be 64-bit architecture, 86 will be 32-bit architecture.
Yeah. So what one would you want?
64.
Oh, the 64-bit, like for my machine, yeah?
Yeah, there's no real point in going 32-bit anymore.
No, okay.
The only reason they still release the files on that is for compatibility issues on other software, yeah.
Oh, right.
Yep.
Hmm.